people. God created every one of us, made us who we are. But even more amazing, He chose us, adopted us as His children. He loves us, the young, the wise. And because of Jesus, there's a place for everyone. So welcome to the family.
'Cause mercy has called you by your name. Don't be afraid to live in that grave.